Rainwater is the purest form of water. Harvesting this water might solve most of the water problems. Chikbalapura, which is an hour's drive from the Silicon City, Bengaluru, has come out with a unique way to solve this problem. And to talk more about, I have Srimati R. Lata, the DC of this district. Ma'am, tell me, what is this unique way to solve this water problem?
As you know, our district is, you know, continuously a drought district. So it's a need of our for our district. So we thought, why don't we, you know, since we are depending on the rain, and it's high time that we should save the water, whatever is coming. So we thought we made one program called Chilume. So wherein we all the households, especially the town municipality households, we give 5,000 incentive, like a subsidy sort of a thing, just to make them encourage, do the harvesting, make it, you know, to happen. Because the moment you tell you invest, the people will take how to invest like that. So we thought we'll give them an incentive, make them understand the importance of every drop of water, so that they harvest the rainwater. So now the people are taking it in a very positive way, and there's a lot of IECs happening, and we are making them realize that it is a must for the district, because there is no reservoir here which assure them continuous 365 days water. So it's the only way, save the water, save the rainwater. So harvesting is the only option. So that is why we have taken up this Chilume program.
And also have a very interesting ways to tell a house, like you put a red sticker and saying that you have not done the rainwater harvesting. And also a green sticker to say that, okay, it's a unique way of telling them that, you know, please go for a rainwater harvesting. And it's also, you have an app also which is developed for that. Just tell me more about this methods, ma'am.
Yeah, we have an app for this, and red sticker is pasted on the person where they, in which household there's no rainwater harvesting, and green for the one who has done it. So it's just to make them realize that it's high time that you go for green. So, and even our officers will be knowing that, okay, this is the household where I have to tap, convince them, motivate them. So, and just to keep, make the whole city green one by making it, 100% they take this rainwater harvesting seriously.
And this part of India, it's very dry. The rainfall is very scarce. And what is the road ahead for this district, ma'am? What are the plans, future plans?
See, for anything, any program to become successful, it is the funding part of it becomes an important thing. So we have a unique program, like, you know, for any development works we take up, we have made a 3% green fund. So we use that fund for giving them, these people, the subsidy part of it. So the funding has been taken care. We are not depending on any government funds, because there are a lot of fund crunch will be there. So we have solved ourselves by, you know, taking up from the green fund, which is unique of its kind in this district. And in way forward, we want to, you know, convince. We are having a sufficient funds in this fund. Way forward, we want to convince all 100%. We have about 53,000 households. About 1,000 might have done it. We want to encourage everybody and make sure that they go ahead with the rainwater harvesting and use every bit of rainfall.
A small district like yours, and you come out with these unique ways, and hopefully the rest of the country also will, you know, follow this, and also the decentralization way of funding, right? So that's also very important. And thank you very much.